otherwise everybody learn staff Buddhist education.
Wow. Let's say better education with technology, maybe that's safe, I don't know. We'll just assume. I don't know if that's safe. What would be a good reason to stay the same in Bhutan? To keep a country the way it was 50 years ago or 100 years ago? What would be a good reason? Why?
No pollution.
No, or less pollution, absolutely. If you have fewer cars, you don't have pollution. And with less pollution, what happens?
No, all this.
No what?
This can be very safe.
Okay. It's a safe country, no crime?
No accident.
What happens when you have less pollution? About health?
Good health, yeah.
We don't know for sure, but...
Better health?
Health. No junk food there. So
No junk food. No, this is a big problem. This is a big problem because in New York City, if you buy a soda, you have to pay taxes on that because so much sugar is in our diet that you get diabetes, you get high blood pressure, fat,
and no nutrients.
Cannot kill. Meat, cow or chicken from India, sent from India.
Yeah. Import. I'm going to say animal production for food. Sounds to me like it's a good guy. In other words, you don't kill.
Well, is illegal for kill anymore?
What would be some of the good reasons
illegal
for development?
Illegal there?
When you got my
That's interesting.
Don't kill anymore.
What about they're Buddhist, right?
Yes.
So they must
be Buddhist country, Buddha.
So the faith, the belief must be stronger.
Yeah, it's better.
Okay. We'll say stronger. We don't know that. That's our opinion. We don't know. But let's think. If they don't have any animal production for food, say something about it. What would be some reasons that we would want to have development, say Bhutan? What would be some of the better reasons to develop the country? Anybody think of anything?
I think about business.
Business, okay. More business opportunities, okay. I think one thing that's so good about staying the same is less tourists. Less tourists. Tourists change the
country.
It's good. Do you think that's a good idea?
No, if you want to develop country, you cannot close, you cannot less tourists. You should open the country. to accept the tourists from other countries.
They don't want to do that now, they like limit tourists.
Why would you want to do that?
But for
the tourists, no, seriously.
For the development, for the developed country, Bhutan should to send the student to study abroad and to open country to accept the investment to investing some the business some in Bhutan. Yes, and open country to the tourist to visit the Bhutan. The visit with the tourist can give many GDP to the Bhutan too, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is developed. To help the people.
What do tourists bring to a country?
Spend money.
Money. Tourists bring money. Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
Good thing.
Good thing.
Sure. And with, they bring what, jobs?
But some tourists can destroy
some building. Absolutely. They bring jobs. They bring jobs. You can sell, like the Hill Tribe.
Yeah.
Sell handmade products.
Yeah. Really costly then.
Jobs, construction. You have to build. You have to build hotels. You have to build car, buses. You have to build. So. But you said they're happy. So maybe
they won't stay the same.
They will stay the same.
Yeah. If I want to turn my tongues, I want to back to that life.
Yes. Glad to be said for that.
We don't know about them, we can discuss our class.
We don't know how the average person thinks. Exactly. We're just thinking.
What they are about, we don't know.
We don't know. We're just thinking that
this is my new world.
You want to take a break? Yeah, take a break. Yeah. Who do we have left to discuss things? Right here.
I'm looking forward.
Do you want to take a break first?
Yeah.
I'll take a break.
I'll take a break.
You know what take a break means? Or sit quiet or talk to each other. So you get a chance to clear your mind, stretch your legs. Is this okay? Do you want to do something else? Tell me. Do you want to do something else? Is talking okay? Do you want talking?
ไปแบบนั้นเขียนมาแบบนี้แบบนี้แหละอธิษฐานด้วย
ุญไปไหน
บุญไข่ชิปโคที่แม่บอก
เดี๋ยวก่อนเดี๋ยวก่อน
เดี๋ยว
ขอ
ตั้งต้องไปไข่ไก่มาถึงที่เลย
thank you เดี๋ยวเลิกเรียนก่อน
เพราะว่าไม่ได้
Did you get the movies for the kids?
No, I didn't.
Did
I have only a
No. Did Bo give you the movie for Cars?
Maybe he forget.
Ask.
Today is the afternoon. He come.
Cars and Ferris.
No.
Okay.
He not give anything to me.
Okay.
Maybe.
Will you remind him?
Today afternoon, he come to study Thai language.
Yeah. For the children, the car, movie Cars is good. Yeah.
Good for children.
Yeah, and then Tinkerbell.
Tinkerbell for the children.
Fairies, you know. Fun for the kids.
Today, 10:30, we see the picture again.
Oh, okay, good.
10:30.
Oh, your pictures.
My camera.
Yeah.
From my camera. On picture.
You go to John?
Huh?
You go to John? Or you do it here?
Next class. 10:30.
Okay.
Lovely.
Oh no.
ขนลุก
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 ที่สุดเลย
ได้พระอาจารย
์
ไปแล้ว
ใน
สาม
ัค
ค
ี
ครอบครัว
ไม่ใช่กระทึ่ง
ที
ครอบครัวครอบครัว
ครอบครัวครอบครัวครอบครัวครอบครัวครอบครัวครอบครัวครอบครัวครอบครัวครอบครัวครอบครัวครอบครัวครอบครัวครอบครัวครอบครัวครอบครัวครอบครัวครอบครัวครอบครัวครอบคร
ัวครอบครัวครอบครัวครอบครัวครอบครัว
ครอบครัว
ครับ
มันมาได้ไง
มาได้ไง
กระเป๋าไหนมีอาหารก็จะเข้ากระเป๋านั้น
ครับหน้าก
ระเป๋าไหนมีอาหารจะเข้าไปกินอาหาร
มีแต่กระตังมีแต่เงิน
โซ่ who's next สุภา you can stay there if you want to stand up
standing more confident than sitting there
Yes.
When I have a presentation, I should stay.